to meet you. If Lily brought you here, there must be some reason, right? I'm Rin Murasame. I provide the back home support for all the explorers here. It's a pleasure. I've got my own reasons for why I can't go into combat with you, but I'll provide your weaponry and maintain it for you. Anyway, relax and make yourself at home. I'm really sorry. Right now I'm in the I should be able to upgrade your weaponry once you and Louis are done. Come and talk to me before.
There you are. The revenant that Louis sees so much potential. I'm Davis. I go around for the provisional government as part of the investigation into the depths. Just as a warning, try not to stir up. If you do, I won't.
All revenants carry some secret with them. Don't do anything funny. I'll be keeping an eye on you until this talk with Louis settles down.
You're an unfamiliar face. Has Louis stuck his head into another pot of trouble? Well, it's none of my business. Anyway, I'm Coco, a merchant by trade. Stop by if you...
The ability to draw strength from experiencing memories, and the power to revitalize blood springs. Both unprecedented. Sorry, but could I get a sample of your blood? We might understand more if we analyzed it. It won't be much, just a small vial, so you won't need to worry about bloodthirst. It'll take a while to get the results. Take it easy in the room back there while you wait. I've done what I can to look into your talents, and I've confirmed something surprising. Revenants have blood types that differ from those of humans. These types greatly affect a revenant's abilities. However, your blood has no specific type. Or maybe more accurately, your type is broken. Your abilities, and the fact that you have no specific type, might be due to your being what we call a void type. You were able to gain another revenant's power through a vestige, right? That phenomenon is unique to void types. Supposing you are a void type, there's a test I'd like to perform. Don't worry, you'll get something out of it. I'm going to give you some of my blood. If my theory is correct, it should act as a medium that will give my power to you. Well, here goes.
Thank you.
Did you go visit Murasame and Coco? They should be ready to do business now. Weapons and blood veils are vital parts of a Revenant's kit when exploring. You should take another look at them. If you've got materials, upgrade and transform them. Once you've got that settled, talk to me again, and we'll continue where we left off.
Oh, good timing! I've got everything set up now. What do you need? Which blood veil do you want to upgrade? Buying something? I've got new weapons available. I hope there's something you can use. Which weapon do you want to transform? Buying something? Which blood veil do you want to transform? What do you want to upgrade? Which weapon do you want to transform? Which blood veil do you want to upgrade? Okay.
You remember that scene we witnessed at the Vestige? That kind of stuff happens every day here. Silva has taken most of the humans who survived under his protection, so Revenants are left to rely on blood beads alone to slake their unending thirst. But, well, nothing in this world lasts forever. The springs started to dry up, and so blood beads grew rarer and rarer. And the order Silva created by levying and distributing blood beads won't last much longer, either. The world needs more blood beads. Only then can we strive for fairness instead of petty favoritism. That's why we've been exploring the Jail of the Mists. We're doing research to learn all we can about blood beads. But the miasma has been a real problem, It makes our thirst even worse, so our progress has stalled. Now, though, we have a glimmer of hope. Your power can clear the miasma. If you could help us... well, we'd be drawn into a bitter conflict. Still, the truth is, we don't have a lot of hope without you. Will you join us? Thanks.
So, it's a done deal? Well then, from now on, you're one of us. Yakumo Shinanome. I'll be looking forward to seeing you in action.
Let's get right into it. Here's what's going on. We're studying blood beads and their springs. We want to know how and when blood springs appear, their cycles for producing beads, and the composition of the beads themselves. We've made a few discoveries. First of all, we've found that there are tubes like capillaries running through the earth. We call them blood veins. And so far as we can determine, every single blood spring is located on top of one of these blood veins. Also, after comparing blood beads and blood veins, we now know that they are mostly comprised of the same substances.
In other words, we can safely assume that blood springs always form along blood veins. We think that means there must be a source somewhere. A kind of headwaters for the blood beads. Now that we have you around to clear the miasma, we can investigate the springs and follow the blood veins. And hopefully, find the source. Right?
We want to check out the old city ruins first. Sorry for the rush, but we should head out as soon as you're ready. Something up? We can head out whenever you're ready. something. You going alone?
exploring this area too? I'm a merchant of sorts. I wander around selling valuables as I explore. The miasma has gotten pretty thin here lately, eh? I thought it might be dangerous, but I came all the same. I haven't seen a fellow explorer for a while, though. I think we were fated to meet. Take this map of the depths. I'll be around here for a while. If you want to buy anything, let me know. If you have any materials from the old world, I can give you valuables in exchange. Yes, this is a map of the depths. If you want to go to this location, tell me, and I'll guide you there. There are rumors around of a revenant attacking other revenants. Foolish to turn on your own kind like that. The government is considering taking action with regards to this so-called hunter. Don't do anything senseless. Your life is your... It was easier, but now they must have... If you find it, we'll take... I'll lead the way. Just tell me where we're going. It's unexplored territory from here on. Take care.
Howdy.
Baby.
seems to have... Buying something? Okay, take... Huh? Got something to sell?
Hey, I'll lead the way. Just tell me if it's unexplored territory from here on. This is all we've got for him. Don't be overeager.
Something up? Hey! See you around.
I've got... If you want it, I got it. Come again soon.
Hey. There are rumors around of a gap. Your life...
Something up. When I woke up as a revenant in this, we don't know where they came from or how they work, but without them, nearly all revenants would have joined the Lost. That will still be the outcome if things don't change, though. That's why we need... We can head out whenever you're ready.
that's something. Expectations exceeded. That settles it. You are absolutely vital to our operation. There are more blood springs ahead, but the miasma is blocking the way forward. Do you think you could clear it for us again? Thank you. We know where two springs are thanks to past expeditions. Let's go have a look at them.
The territory up ahead is teeming with the lost. Watch yourself.